go to Target now?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
We'll leave here. Yeah.
You can clear your plate. You can go with us.
Here, you know, it's your birthday.
You know where I was going.
You gonna go to Target when it's done?
And you got a little frozen popcorn. It's nice home.
Yay! Okay, so I
trip
to Target.
And I trip without two.
I don't think Matt likes Target. I got either order online or go to the seat they have it. I don't either. Can I call my phone real quick from your phone? Because I want to hear Matt answer. Or Kelly, can I see your phone? Your ears are so weird.
Can we look this up when we walk outside and show everybody?
That's what she said.
Can we look this up?
And show everybody. TWSS.
What's that?
That's what she said.
You love that, don't you?
Someone has to.
I'm gonna get you
a shirt. I say that's what
he said. That's what she said during the observation.
I have too much fun. Sorry.
He says that after everything.
Are you gonna stop that?
No.
Get in this.
I can't
I'm getting confused. Can't look anymore. Okay.
I was playing the other night. What were we talking about? She snorted. That was after the baby thing, wasn't it?
At
Chick-fil-A.
Mr. Napkin
Head.
That needs to go on
YouTube. And this is going on.
Ew! Don't do that again. I need some more to drink.
Well, she gets to me, and then she's like, nope, never mind. No, we need the hot and cold song to play, so Kelly can be like...
I'm DJ.
Scurvy,
I scurred you.
So don't ask me to do it.
Uh-oh, there must be a story behind that.
There is a story behind that.
This lady I work with. What's that?
Bitter, sorry.
This lady I work with, she started choking on a wheat thin one day. And
never mind.
And I was talking to her and she's like pointing at something. I'm like, what do you mean? She's like, and I try to hand her a drink. She's like, no, like shaking her head. And then she's like, she took my arms and wrapped them around her, and then I was trying to push her belly button through her back, basically.
You gotta push up.
Well, I mean, I was doing it too low. So she's trying to grab my hand. She's trying to save herself.
Taylor yeah. calls me up freaking out. She's like, oh my god, guess what just happened to me at work? Not what I was expecting her to say.
I gave this woman a fair hug.
Kimberly, what are you going to sing with me at karaoke?
I don't know. Whatever.